I'm Inspector Pulse, Private Ear. Recently, I was visited by a violinist with a rather unusual problem. He has a piece of music that is so ornamented that he can't figure out what the melody is. Well, it's my job to figure it out. Join me as I investigate musical ornaments. I don't hear anything with these ornaments, just nothing. It doesn't sound like anything.
Hello, I am Ludwig van Beethoven. And I am very, very honored and pleased to have been invited by the Chamber Music Society of Lincoln Center to participate in one of the family concerts. I have not actually been invited to do anything live since the 1820s. I have been studying English and I feel I am able to participate in the show. I'm not sure what I am saying because I don't hear so well, but I will try my best. You perhaps know that I am one of the greatest composers who ever lived in the world, you know, and I am very humbled to be here to participate in this concert. So come and I will explain to you how it works, my inspiration, and all of this. And I hope you listen carefully because there is no music that has ever been written that is as good as my music. Nothing. So this would be fun with great musicians and you will learn all about what a great composer I am. Come see me live. I'll be looking for you.
Thank you.